Good afternoon, 47. Your target is media personality Bartholomew Argus. The charismatic musician turned film star is at the epicenter of a drugs and weapons investigation in the UK and the subject of an Interpol arrest order. The target has gone underground, leaving his former business partner, an infamous London gangster, Tommy the Hammer Stokes, to take the blame. We have learned that the target is lying low in Sapienza as a guest of Dino Bosco. And this represents an ideal window of opportunity to engage. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck. Good evening, 47. Intercepts have placed members of the target's entourage in Sapienza, and this may lead you to the target himself. The chaos of Bosco's epic film production will, no doubt, provide cover for your infiltration, and, I'm sure, a number of opportunities to engage him. Good hunting, 47.
Seriously, when I worked for Jess Franco, he had better production value than this. Come on! Come on! Get into it! I want to feel the danger, I want to feel the heat! Capiche?
I'm at the location now, and we're clear. Nothing going on here. Out.
Huh?
Dispatch, please acknowledge. Put it another way, where the hell is everybody? Exercise extreme caution. Stuff's blowing up. Get your ass out front and stop whining. Be right behind you. This is bad. So bad. Find a safe place, now! Calling
there?
In, calling in. Hello? Got ourselves a loose cannon here, possibly armed and dangerous.
Yeah.
You better get out of here before you get hurt.
I got you.
We need to secure the area. I need you to get as far away as possible.
Command.
This is for your own safety.
So
do you understand?
Nothing here.
Cover the area in grids. Check your corners. Go.
Roger.
Talk to Bosco's people and get a mechanic sent out. It's just a car, right?
Just a car? Are you taking a piss or what? Ah, I tell you what, forget that. Sorry, I'm too knackered to even deal with this right now. Come on.
Mr. Argus, it's me. Hey there.
All right. Who are you again?
I'm your biggest fan, remember? I sent you those funny pictures of my cat. I guess some of them were a little, I don't know, risque, but hey, I got carried.
Taking the piss, mate. Stokes sent you, didn't he?
What? Who?
Oh, stop talking bollocks, you plonker. I know how Stokes thinks. We're from the same manor.
Honestly, I think he's just a crazy fan. Jeez, one of the few crazy fans you have left.
What was that?
Nothing. I
just saying this is some kind of mistake. It's got nothing to do with Stokes.
Mistake my arse. I smell trouble all over this little shit.
You heard the man. Now get your bloody arse out of here. This area's for VIPs only, okay? Don't forget your crazy cat pictures or whatever it is you were on about.
Wow. No need for that tone of voice, mister. I know when I'm not wanted. Jerk. See you later, Mr. Argus.
Yeah, whatever, mate. Where the fuck was that bloke? That fucking Joey Deacon just came out of bloody nowhere. Jesus. You're trying to get me buried 6 feet under. You're my bloody agent.
Don't let Stokes get to you, okay? We got your back.
Oh, yeah, right. Look what happened to my fucking wheels.
Hey, what's up?
Drop it down. The money has been wired to your account.
On it.
Do you understand? Because either we get this,